This is Elisa Hernandez with LakersNation.com here with Robert Sacre. So, you know, what brings you out today? Why are you here?
My best friend, Stephen Gray, he plays for the Washington Wizards. He didn't really play today, but I went here to support him and just be a friend.
So, you know, did you practice today? Did you even go to practice?
You think I'm out? Wait, never mind. I'm not going to say anything bad about practice. Of course, we had practice. We worked hard, worked on getting better, and just focused on one thing at a time.
How good was it having a day off?
We had practice, so I don't think...
Besides practice.
And we had someone walk through our thing, but it's okay. Practice was good. I think we got a lot better, actually, and we're just going to focus on our game tomorrow and just play basketball.
So I know you don't like repeat questions, but what do you expect for tomorrow?
A great team. A team that knows how to win. They're Miami. So, you know, we're just going to come in, play our game, and just get a win.
Last question. Is it kind of hard to focus being here in Las Vegas, Nevada?
It's easy if you just stay in your room. I think that's the easiest question you've thrown at me so far.